Summing up. By now, you must be aware of all the elements of design, such as dots, lines, and shapes. Further, you must be acquainted with the concept of scrolls, their types, and also how things and feelings can be depicted with the help of dots, lines, and shapes. Now let us summarize what we have learned today. When you draw a line in coordination with other lines, you can produce a visual effect and impact. An image strikes the brain and the feeling is depicted. Try and find new meanings. Understand the depth of the word or the feelings and then portray it using various lines. Just like lines, shapes also evoke feelings and describe words. There is a universal language of sign and symbol which people across the globe can understand. In the understanding of shape and their visual impact, we need to learn about the theory of Gestalt law. Thank you.